Don't get confused and think that just because Bernice Morgan is the money behind it, Adonis Paul hasn't done anything wrong. Essentially, her admission that he's doing what she pays him to do is an admission that Adonis Paul is actually a hitman. He is paid privately to go after private individuals and hurt them. She paid this man to hurt me, and that's what he did. That makes him a hitman, which is a crime.